All right.
Jeff, I got a question. Can you verify something for me? Is this a hidden immunity item?
I cannot verify that until you decide to play it.
Well, it's the determining factor if somebody stays here tonight or if they go home.
Wow. Okay, it is. Time to vote. Tyler, you're up.
I have no idea what's going on.
I have no idea what is going to happen tonight.
Play bought me one more vote, and it's you and not me.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
I'm gonna play it for Will.
Thank you.
This is not a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Will will still count. I'll read the votes. First vote, Jen, Joe, Jen, Joe, Dan. Two votes Jen, two votes Joe, one vote Dan. Jen, that's three votes Jen. Joe, tied again. Three votes Jen, three votes Joe, one vote Dan. Jen, that's four votes Jen. Joe, four votes Jen, four votes Joe, one vote Dan, one vote left. Ninth person voted out and the second member of our jury. Joe, did you bring me a torch? Joe, tribe spoken.
Thanks, Jeff. Hey, love you all. Good luck.
I love you, Joe. Bye, Joe.
Happy to go.
Thanks, Joe.
Well, tonight's vote illustrates a very basic survivor strategy. Take out a threat whenever you can, which means if you are perceived as a threat, you better watch out. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.